Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Shravya. Today I'm going to show you how to make double chocolate cookies at home. I'm not going to be using any eggs in this recipe, so to make it fudgy and chewy, I'm going to add some condensed milk and some yogurt. The recipe I'm going to show you makes about 10 to 12 cookies depending on the size you want. That's it, so let's get started.
Begin, you need 1 cup of all-purpose flour, 40 grams of milk chocolate, 40 grams of dark chocolate, 3/4 cup of unsalted butter, some salt, 1/4 cup of sugar, half a cup of yogurt, 1.5 teaspoon vanilla essence, 1 teaspoon instant coffee, 6 tablespoons of cocoa powder, 1/4 cup of condensed milk. In a small bowl, take your milk chocolate. Your dark chocolate. The ratio of milk chocolate and dark chocolate is all up to you. You can decide which one you want more. Add 1 tablespoon of butter. We're using butter only so that the chocolate doesn't burn. Now place a pot, add some water to it and let the water boil. Once the water starts boiling, place your bowl on the pot. Make sure your bowl is larger than the pot, and also make sure the bottom of the bowl does not touch the water underneath. Mix everything well. It's gonna take about 1 to 2 minutes for all the chocolate to melt. Once the chocolate starts melting, it's going to get very quick. So make sure you don't burn your chocolate. Keep mixing it. Once all your chocolate has melted, turn the flame off. Add some sugar. Add your sugar while the chocolate's still hot. It helps the sugar to dissolve evenly. Mix everything well. Now keep this aside and let it cool down to room temperature. Now in a large bowl, take your all-purpose flour. To this, add in your cocoa powder, your condensed milk. I'm using unsweetened cocoa powder for this recipe. If you're using sweetened cocoa powder, you can skip the sugar. Add in your vanilla essence. Your butter. I've used unsalted butter here. Add some instant coffee just to enhance the flavor of the chocolate. Some salt. We're just gonna add a pinch of salt, that's it. Now add in your melted chocolate here. To this, add your yogurt. Do not add all the yogurt at once. Keep adding it gradually as you need it. Your dough shouldn't be runny, it should be very thick. If you feel you need more yogurt, you can add in. You can use homemade yogurt here. Mix all of it just until the streaks of flour are gone. You can see my batter looks very thick. This is the consistency we're looking for. Preheat your oven to 160 degrees Celsius. Take a baking tray, grease it with some oil. With the help of an ice cream scoop, scoop out your dough onto the baking tray. Make sure there's enough gap between each cookie. Top these off with some white chocolate bits. We're gonna bake this for 10 to 15 minutes at 160 degrees Celsius or 325 degrees Fahrenheit. Your cookies are gonna turn out hard on top and fudgy in the middle. Drizzle some white chocolate on the top. That's it. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Do not forget to press the bell icon.